Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the most important cue card for your IELTS speaking, and the topic is talk about a sport of your young age which you used to play. Used to play means you played it in your childhood, right? The questions are which sport was it, then how you developed interest, third, with whom you played it, right? So whenever we start, we always start with a brief introduction, and the introduction here we have: games play an incumbent role in maintaining a healthy mind, body and soul. So games play an incumbent role. Incumbent means important. So instead of using important, significant, you can use this word incumbent, right? It is the best way to get involved in physical activities to remain fit and to keep mind relaxed. Games foster a spirit of friendship and cooperation among the players. Foster means develop. So games develop a spirit of friendship and cooperation. Then the first question, which the sport was it? Related to that, I used to play a plethora of games in my childhood. A plethora means many. I used to play many games in my childhood, but here I would like to talk about my favorite game, that was cricket, right? So that was first question. My favorite sport in childhood was cricket. So cricket is played using bat and ball. There are two teams which are involved in playing this game, and there are 11 players in each game. Adored by all age group. Adored means appreciated. So this sport is appreciated by every age group. Then it is generally played in open spaces. Open spaces means there are playgrounds where this game is played. Clear? So this is about first question. Now we will talk about the second question. This is how you developed your interest. So initially I used to watch cricket match on television with my father and grandfather. So my father and grandfather, they both were very much interested towards watching cricket matches, and they never left any match unseen. So I was also watching with them. So my father later on brought cricket kit and I started playing. And when I started playing, definitely I improved a lot. So my skill got improved in this game, right? So how I developed, because I used to watch a lot of cricket matches, then my father brought a cricket kit for me, started playing and developed. The third question is with whom? With whom? So I played with my schoolmates, my neighborhood friends and my cousins. So I used to play this game with everybody. In class 5th, my sports teacher recognized my talent. I was very good in cricket, and actually no one was knowing about it, not me even, right? So my sports teacher recognized and I got selected in my school team. That was the best feeling ever, since I won many prizes for the school, right? So I have to stop playing now due to my studies. Later on, like as I promoted in the different classes, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th and all, I felt a lot of studies pressure, because academics are always more important than games. So I have to stop playing that. Still, I like to play with my old mates on weekends and still enjoy it. So though I don't play it on regular days, but on weekends, whenever I get myself free, I definitely rush towards the playground and play cricket with my old friends. In the end, I would only say that my life without cricket would be like a soup without salt. Soup without salt means something which is tasteless. So my life without cricket would be tasteless, right? So this is about the topic about sports, which is very important for the IELTS exam now. And now I think you can speak about the topic with a lot of confidence, right? All the best.